हेलो एंड वेलकम बैक टू अवर चैनल। आई एम शराज एंड यू आर वाचिंग करेंसी कॉर्नर यूट्यूब चैनल। होपफुली यू ऑल विल बी फाइन। लेट्स स्टार्ट टुडे इंपॉर्टेंट इन्फॉर्मेशन। इराकी दिनार लेटेस्ट न्यूज अपडेट टुडे। एक्सचेंज मार्केट द एक्सचेंज रेट ऑफ द डॉलर टू द दिनार इन द पैरेलल मार्केट टुडे इन आवर कंट्री डज नॉट कॉन्स्टिट्यूट एनी रिलेटिव इंपॉर्टेंस इन द स्टेबिलिटी ऑफ द जनरल लेवल ऑफ प्राइस ड्यू टू इम्पैक्ट ऑफ अ करंट डोमिनेंट ऑफिशियल एक्सचेंज रेट फैक्टर ऑन द फाइनेंसिंग ऑफ फॉरन ट्रेड। Deletion of the three zeros. It was segment of old newscast. The lifting of the three zeros was supposed to be done in 2011, and then it was supposed to be done in 2013, then 2016. Then they said it was also scheduled in 2017, and then they talked about the lower notes. Why they are going to be giving us these lower note? It was a rebroadcast of old news story. All of this is being explained to you right now because you are so close to receiving the blessing. Then Sudani promised to exchange rate, official rate and market rate must come into alignment before there can be increase in the currency value, article quote, in the face of strength of official central. $3.22 and the float, then they are going to have some serious very tight bank on the float. It will be monitored very closely. It will only allow to it to be a plus or minus or a 5%. It cannot go any further than that in the float. For example, don't let it get past maybe $3.50. They will cap it quickly. They are back on TV and they are talking about it. WTO and Iraq need to the RV before then. They now they don't have to the RV. People keep associating the RV with the accessions in the World Trade Organization WTO, and the World Trade Organization doesn't deal with the exchange rate. They deal with the regulation and transparency of trade between countries. That's it. Iraq has a project to delete the zeros. The delete the zeros hasn't happened yet. Iraq doesn't have an international acceptable tradable currency just yet. Article, who is the new Iranian president? Article that, but now they are talking about coming out right away with a fixed exchange rate. That fixed exchange rate might $3.22, and then the float, that float should be very very small quick, because IMO it's going to reach the cap boom very quickly. Community comment, July 18th is the next meeting. So stay tuned and join us for more updates. Press bell icon so you never miss an update from my channel. Thank you.